It is a one world. That's why we are here. It is one internet. I work with the World Wide Web Foundation, and we believe that the digital space should be one, and everyone should be part of it. Everyone should be a creator and also benefit from it. So once we get our policy correct, once we understand that we are in this together, then we understand the need to come together. I do believe that the UN, the United Nations Organization, has a role to play. I do believe that the digital fathers, like Vincent, like Sir Tim Berners-Lee, they do have a role to play. I believe that the stakeholders, as we knew them from the World Summit on Information Society, the government, the industry, the academic, the technical, and civil society, we each have a role to play. And I also know that every country should make a point to meet others. You cannot regulate the internet alone. I think that has been proven already. It's clean and it's clear. So if we believe, if you think that your sovereign nation can solve its sovereign problems all by itself, then there's a problem, because there is mobility across the world. It is one world. Let's sit together and talk together and reach the consensus.